In it, he said, quote, anyone who tries to into KCRW, President Biden is expected.
The Soviet economy was unable to use Western credits and investments to make up for its failures.
And swoke to the sound of shelling and air raid sirens.
Behind you.
And how is Wall Street reacting to all of this turmoil?
is another whiplash-inducing ride today. The Commerce Department said this morning that the economy actually grew faster at the end of last year.
And living so close to the separatists, they saw the propaganda, and they also, it was a horrible time when they were controlled by them. People felt threatened. They're very glad to be Ukrainian. And he said they have an action plan. People are staying calm.
See, Russians, when the leaders in the East said they needed to have people come to the defenses of them.
He says it's important to organize Russians in the U.S. because it's dangerous to do it in Russia.
The coast broke out. We saw strikes in form of missile strikes, short-range ballistic missiles, caliber cruise missiles like our...